Scientists announced Sunday the first bionic hand that allows amputees to actually feel what they're touching will be transplanted later this year. The Independent reports the prosthetic will be worn by a man in his 20s living in Rome, though his name hasn't been disclosed. He lost the lower part of his arm following an accident. The Daily Mail reports that until now, artificial limbs could pick up brain signals and move, but they couldn't return sensory feedback. The developer of the device, Dr. Silvestro Misera of Switzerland, says, "This is real progress, real hope for amputees. It will be the first prosthetic that will provide real-time sensory feedback for grasping." The bionic hand will be connected directly to the patient's nervous system through electrodes clipped to the arm's two main nerves, the median and ulnar nerves. Tweakdown reports this will give the patient the ability to control the hand with his thoughts, as well as receive signals to his brain from the hand sensors. IBN Live reports, although studies show up to 50% of hand amputees don't use their prosthesis regularly because of appearance and controllability, Misera's invention is paving the way for new, smart prosthetics. This interface holds great promise because of its ability to create an intimate and natural connection with the nerves, and because it's less invasive than other methods. The patient will wear the bionic hand for a month to see how he adapts to the artificial limb. If all goes well, a full working model will be ready for testing within 2 years. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy.